I appreciate the branding effort this guy's gone through to be known as the crab feeder. But I think like the logistics of getting these crabs on the beach every time he does like
every
a huge
time.
Battle. I feel like he's trying too hard here, right? He's like, I'm the crab guy, guys. He's almost like the wet bandits from Home Alone, you know, where they plug the sinks and run the water.
Yeah, you know? Exactly.
He's trying to keep the branding up, but you know, it's just
I know. He's trying way too hard.